Buenos días, amigos.
Buenos días.
¿Cómo están? Estamos aquí para presentarles Cuentos y Cantos, una obra de cuentos bilingüe.
So we are coming at you live, sort of, to give you a taste of our Cuentos y Cantos bilingual story time at home.
Qué suave. Okay, we're going to start with our good morning song for the day. This one we're going to sing first in English, and then we'll switch over to Spanish. So if you're ready, here we go.
Good morning, good morning. How's everyone? How is everyone? It's so good to see you. It's so good to see you. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna have a lot of fun.
Okay.
Ahora en español, ¿listos? Okay. A la una, a las dos y a las tres.
Buenos días, buenos días. ¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo están? Mucho gusto verlos, mucho gusto verlos. Ping pong pan, ping pong pan.
¡Bravo!
Es fácil. Bien hecho.
Ahora vamos a cantar con nuestras manitas. We're going to sing with our little hands. So everybody get your little hands ready. Little hands and little fingers. And first, should we do this in English?
Okay, yeah, okay. Let's do it.
All right. One, two, three.
Two little hands, ten little fingers. Two little hands, ten little fingers. Two little hands, ten little fingers. Let's count them together.
Here we go.
One, two, three little fingers, four, five, six little fingers, seven, eight, nine little fingers, and one more makes ten.
Good job, very nice. Ahora vamos a hacer la misma canción en español. ¿Listos? A la una, a las dos, a las tres.
Dos manitas, diez deditos, dos manitas y diez deditos, dos manitas, diez deditos, cuéntalos conmigo.
Aquí vamos.
Uno, dos y tres deditos, cuatro, cinco y seis deditos, siete, ocho, nueve deditos y uno más son diez.
Muy bien. Bien hecho.
Great. So now we're going to do a finger play that you probably all know. It's the Itsy Bitsy Spider. We're going to do it in English and in Spanish. First, we'll do it in English.
Did you bring your Itsy Bitsy Spider? Do you have your Itsy Bitsy Spider? How are we going to do it?
Is it going to
be... You lost your Itsy Bitsy Spider?
Wait.
Oh, you got it?
Here it is.
Very nice, very nice. Okay, so we all have our Itsy Bitsy Spider. Here we go. One, two, three.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and it dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider.
We got some pros at home.
Never gives up.
Pretty sure.
I saw that.
Okay. Ahora en español.
En español. Ocupamos nuestras arañitas. Y aquí vamos.
La araña pequeñita subió y subió y subió. Vino la lluvia y se la llevó. Salió el sol y todo lo secó. Y la araña pequeñita subió y subió y subió.
Muy bien. Bien hecho.
Thumbs up.
Ok. Creo que es tiempo de leer un libro.
Sí.
I think it's time for a book.
Ok. All right. Should I start with this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Este libro es en español y se llama Si yo fuera un león por Isabel Bean. So this book is mostly in Spanish. I think it's all in Spanish. And it's called If I Were a Lion. Here we go. Si yo fuera un león, rugiría para que todos vinieran a verme. Can you all roar like a lion? Si yo fuera un gato, miaullaría cuando tuviera sed. I would meow when I was thirsty. Can you all meow like a cat?
Meow.
Very good. Okay. Si yo fuera una cabra, balaría cuando estuviera de mal humor. So if I was a goat, I would baa when I was in a bad mood. Can you all go baa?
Baa.
Good. Si yo fuera un pájaro,
tweet, 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 pew, pew,
trinaría de alegría cuando llegara la primavera. I would tweet with happiness when spring was here. Can you all tweet like a bird?
Tweet, 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 tweet.
Yay. Si yo fuera una rana,
bruh, ribbit, ribbit,
croaría para que me oyeran todos. Can you all croak like a toad or a frog? Si yo fuera un perro, ladraría.
Wow, 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 wow.
Cuando te volviera a ver. So if I was a dog, I would bark when I'd see you because I'd be so happy. So can you all bark like a dog? Very good. Si yo fuera un cerdo, gruñiría cuando encontraste algo de comer. So if I was a pig, I would snort when you find something to eat. Can you all snort like a pig? Very good. Si yo fuera un elefante, barritaría para impresionar a todos. If I was an elephant, I would trumpet to impersonate,
impress everybody.
Impress everybody. So can you all show me your best elephant trumpet? Very great. And that's it. The end.
Very nice, everybody.
¿Les gustaron?
Muchos buenos sonidos de animales.
Sí.
Okay. Vamos a cantar una canción ahora que se llama Los Pollitos Dicen. Esta la vamos a cantar con unos títeres de mano. We're going to sing this one with a little bit of finger puppets.
Pero ¿cómo va la gallina?
La gallina. Creo que le hace como un clock, 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 clock. ¿Y los pollitos qué dicen? What do the chicks say? Okay, entonces esta canción vamos a cantarla así. Se trata de unos pollitos y su mamá gallina. ¿Ok? Aquí vamos. Los pollitos dicen pío, 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 cuando tienen hambre y cuando tienen frío. La gallina busca el maíz y el trigo, les da la comida y les presta abrigo. Bajo sus dos alas, acurrucaditos, duermen los pollitos hasta el otro día. Muy bien. Qué canción más bonita. We had some little chicks.
Yes.
They were cold and they were hungry. And
Mom came and she found them some food and she fed them and then she cuddled them all up so they can stay warm and dry and go to sleep.
Right to bed. Very nice, very nice. Yeah. Okay, vamos a leer otro libro. We're going to read another book. Este se llama ¿Quién es? Cuidado. Who is it? Be careful. Who do you think that is? ¿Quién será?
A dog?
It looks a little furry. Parece que tiene mucho pelo, medio peludo.
¿Un perro?
Puede ser un perro. Pero tenemos una cola muy larga.
Un gato.
Maybe a cat. A little long tail. Let's see. Oh, it's a little mouse. Es un ratón. Dice, ratoncito, ratoncito, corre, se te hace tarde. Ve a casa de tu abuelita, que nada te retrase. Little mouse, run, you're gonna be late. Go to your grandmother's house, don't let anything delay. A ver qué sigue. Con tu cesta llena de cosas ricas, brinca, salta y corretea. Pasa junto al pinchoso erizo. With your basket full of goodies, jump, run, and chase. Go pass in front of the spiky porcupine. Y junto al topo de puntillas, tiptoe by the sleeping mole. El conejo te saluda desde su madriguera. The rabbit waves to you from his den. Ratoncito, ratoncito, fíjate. ¿Quién puede ser? Look, little mouse, who could that be? Un enorme monstruo te quiere comer. A giant monster wants to eat you. I'm terrified. Tengo mucho miedo. A ver, ¿quién es? ¿Quién es? ¿Quién es? Oh, okay. Pero con la linterna, but with your flashlight, todo se puede ver. You can see everything. Solo es un oso, it's only a bear. Con una pera, with a pear. There's nothing to fear. Nada que temer. That was scary for a sec, though, huh?
That was scary.
Wow. Okay. Atraviesas el bosque. You cross the forest. Salta que te salta, jumping around. Pero de pronto, but suddenly, algo te sobresalta. Something trips you. Sigilosamente, very quietly, y de puntillas, tiptoeing. A hurtadillas. Careful, little mouse. Progress. Keep walking with caution. Oh, no. Can you see that? What could it be? It looks like something with lots of sharp teeth. Con muchos dientes afilados. Ratoncito, ratoncito, veo una trampa. I see a trap. Es un cocodrilo. A crocodile. Ojo. Que se te zampa. Be careful, because he could snap you up. A ver, ¿quién es? ¿Quién es? ¿Quién es? ¿Es un cocodrilo? ¿Es un crocodile? Let's see. Oh, no son dientes de cocodrilo. Those aren't crocodile teeth. La luz from his flashlight, the light from his flashlight, bichos malos, little ants. Son unas cuantas hormigas con dos nudosos palos. If you look, there are a bunch of ants walking on a stick and carrying another stick. It looked like a crocodile, but it wasn't. No hay nada que temer. Nothing to be scared of. Date prisa. Corre. Mira. Una casita. Hurry. Run. Oh, look. A little house. Casi has llegado. You're almost there. Ahí vive tu abuela. Your grandma lives there. Oh, no. Detente, ratoncito. Little mouse, stop. No es tu imaginación. That's not your imagination. ¿Qué es eso de la ventana? What's in the window? Peligro. Atención. Danger. Be careful. It looks like a, it's furry. Tiene mucho pelo. Y tiene dientes afilados. Tiene una naricita. Has a little nose. What could it be? ¿Podría ser un lobo? Maybe a wolf? ¿Podría ser? I don't know. No sé, a ver, ¿qué será, qué será, qué será? Oh, mira, no es un lobo que te quiere comer, sino tu abuelita querida que te ha asustado sin querer. It's not a wolf who wants to eat you. It's only your grandma who scared you without meaning to. Buenas noches, dulces sueños. Good night and sweet dreams And they're going to be sweet porque mira, parece que tiene panquecito. Mm, she's got little muffins there for the cupcakes. Oh, y ya, se acabó.
Yay.
Bien hecho. Una viaje aterrador por el bosque. Ooh. A terrifying journey through the forest.
On the edge of my seat.
Okay. Seguimos con nuestras canciones. La próxima se llama Esto es Grandote. Our next song is called This is Big. We're going to do it with our hands, though. Okay, vamos a hacerlo con las manos. Empezamos en inglés. We're going to start in English. And just follow along. We're going to do big. We're going to do small. We're going to do short. We're going to do tall. We're going to do fast. We're going to do slow. We're going to do yes.
Yes.
We're going to do no.
No.
Okay, here we go. In English. So we're going to go, this is big, big, big. And this is small, small, small. This is short, short, short. And this is tall, tall, tall. This is fast, fast, fast. And this is slow, slow, slow. This is yes, yes, yes. And this is no, no, no. Good work. Very nice. Okay.
En español.
¿Listos?
Okay, listos. Vamos.
Esto es grandote, ote, ote, y pequeñito, ito, ito. Esto es altote, ote, ote, y bajito, ito, ito. Esto es veloz, os, os, y despacito, ito, ito. Esto es sí, sí, sí. Y esto es no, no, no. Muy bien. Good job. Good job. Okay. Entonces seguimos cantando.
Con la 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So.
I think for that one I'm going to get my maraca. Voy a sacar mis maracas.
My claves.
Okay. Primero en inglés o en español. What do you think?
Español.
Okay.
Okay. So, this song, en español, vamos a cantar uno, dos, tres, to the tune of Wheels on the Bus. So, Wheels on the Bus go round and round, así, okay? Va así.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, ocho, nueve, diez. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete. 8, 9, 10.
Muy bien.
Now in English, are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good work. Very nice. Okay. Well,
well,
I think it's time to say goodbye.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to say.
Yeah.
Nos vamos a despedir.
Yeah. Tuvimos mucho, mucha alegría de poder compartir esta hora bilingüe con ustedes. Yes. It was lovely to be able to virtually spend some time with you during bilingual story time. And yeah,
okay.
Let's see what more we can do.
Yeah. Okay, so our goodbye song, we're going to start off in English and then we'll switch over to Spanish, okay? And we're gonna sing.
Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to go. It's time to go. It was nice to be with you. It was nice to be with you. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Nice job. Muy bien. Seguimos en español. We're gonna sing our goodbye song in Spanish. And here we go. A la una, a las dos, a las tres.
Adiós amigos, adiós amigos, ya me voy, ya me voy. Me dio mucho gusto estar con ustedes. Adiós, adiós.
Yay.
Muy bien.
Yay.
Thank you so much for joining us
Thank
for story time.
So
y nos vemos.
Nos vemos.
Adiós.
Hasta luego.